Roscosmos or Russian Federal Space Agency was founded after dissolution of Soviet space program in 1991. Russian Space Agency is one of the space pioneers along with NASA. They are the first agency to launch a satellite in space called a Sputnik 1. They are the first agency to have a man in space cosmonaut Yuri Gagarin. After its transformation from Soviet space program into Roscosmos, they have launched even more ambitious missions. They are one of the prominent contributors to International Space Station or ISS. In 2012, they launched 95 satellites, which was a record launch at that time. Hello everyone, I am Varun and in this episode, we are going to explore and find out future Roscosmos space missions. So without further ado, let's get started. Luna 25 is a planned lunar lander mission by Russian Federal Space Agency. It is successor of Luna 24, which was launched 44 years back in 1976. It is going to land on South Pole of Moon. The objective of the mission is to land on the Moon and to demonstrate the landing technology of Roscosmos. The mission will carry 30 kilos of scientific instrument, including a robotic arm for soil samples and possible drilling hardware. The mission is currently planned for October 2021 on Soyuz 2.1B rocket. It is going to be launched from Baikonur launch site. Venera D is a proposed Russian space mission to Venus. It is going to include an orbiter and a lander. The mission is going to be launched in between 2026 and 2030. The primary objective of the mission is to perform observation with the use of radar. The lander is going to operate on Venus surface for around 3 hours. It will gather various data, which would be important to gather information about the atmosphere of Venus. The mission is scheduled to be launched using Proton or Angara A5 rocket. ExoMars is an astrobiological program by European Space Agency and Roscosmos or Russian Federal Space Agency. Goals of ExoMars are to search for signs of past life on Mars, investigate about Martian water and geochemical environment. The mission is going to return a mass sample of Mars to investigate atmospheric trace gases and their sources. The launch vehicle and instrument packages are going to be provided by Roscosmos, while ExoMars trace gas orbiter is provided by European Space Agency. The duration of the mission is 6 months 11 days and will be operated and launched using Proton rocket. These are some space missions Roscosmos have planned in next decade. Roscosmos is generally going to focus on lunar missions rather than focusing on interstellar missions or voyages around other planets. All the missions in the next decade are going to be successor to Luna 25. Make sure to subscribe and ring the bell icon so you'll get notified each time a new video is up. Thanks for watching and stay curious, my friends.